once Nautilus walks in the bush, bitches get scared. It's a good thing they don't know I suck. Can that be my shtick that I just make fun of myself?
Yep. Well, I'm gonna find a new session to play. I don't want to be like lost like that. Maybe find one where I'm gonna be thrown up every 10 seconds. But I'm gonna hack it.
Damn! Take that! I did it! I mean, I didn't actually kill that one, but... He really is, like... I was gonna hit her, but I thought I was gonna do it. It's because I suck at this game. I probably could take that and let him kill her somehow. Oh man, that mana though. Alright, I'm gonna have to chill out on some of these. Smack! Smack! Oh god, getting attacked. I want top lane Nautilus to come back. Yeah, I know. That's what I said, I want him to be a thing so much, even though he's not. I mean, I haven't gotten us on any Civ vent that's worthwhile.
That's very cool.
Partially because, you know, Civ vent, and partially because my internet. True. They are no longer coming out at me in Corey. They're just signing behind us to, like, bitches. Isn't that right, Corey? For them to crawl out, but now we're kind of low on health, and if we engage, I feel like bad things could happen. Well, they also have a lot of poke. Hey, bam, suck it. Really didn't do anything but suck it. Yoga! Yoga's not for the weak of heart, yes it is. And shield. God, Kog'Maws eat things. Kohaku? Me too. Inuyasha is just terrible. Fire Emblem? And then the fire... Wait, no. I don't know. I was getting somewhere with that, but I lost my fingers. Then the Flaming Nation attack? I don't know. It sounded better in my head. Boosh! And I'm dead. No. I mean, that was just a trap. But I did get it, you gotta admit that was a good hook. But, you're not worth it. Alright, tell me what to build on this big bastard. So Warmogs... Should be Roa first, or just not even? Alright, I'm gonna roll fucking Rylai's then. Or, I'm just gonna roll Warmogs first. Let's just be dumb. And roll two crystalline bracers directly into battle. We're gonna do this fiddlesticks smooth 1-7. God. When? I know there's only a limited amount of stuff to do in the world, but can you not come up with something original? But then come up with something original. Alright, now I gotta... We should probably discuss on who we focus with ultis and... And... I guess I could've killed her, but whatever. I left my ulti up to do things. I'm actually gonna use them. Huh. That's all you guys got? Y'all are bitches. Ha! The fucking word. Bitches. Smack it, Corey. Smack it like you're a boss. I forgot. I guess we don't do that thing. Ah. Debate's real. And I'm not talking debate. The pressure! Oh, I really wanted that more. Oh, I tried to block it. But, oh my god, that fiddle is just getting annihilated. Ah, shot one at me. What are you laughing at now? What did you do? What bad thing did you do now? I didn't see it and I don't wanna. Anything that you think amazing has to be disturbing on every level.
No, it's not disturbing. This is 10 billion times.
Okay, well, I'll look at it later since I can't see it now. I'm just running around. I really could go in on that, but I really don't want to. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. It kind of hurts.
Slap myself?
Yeah, pretty much.
Isn't it amazing?
It's okay. Aw, look at that. Nice people. Thank you, Gishaya. Well, I mean, that's original, but I don't know if it's good. I guess that's a matter of perspective. But my perspective is the best. No, 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 I actually have never really thought about it before. No one's asked my perspective before. They just told me, hey, stop. Stop feeding. Or hey, you're a noob muffin. Or hey, that name is awesome. I mean, no matter how much I feed, my name is still awesome. Run! Hey! Yeah. Where's the stun? You son of a bitch! Well, I suck. I almost had it. It would have went perfect, but then they ran. There was other things I forgot to do in that. Yes! Murder everything, fiddlesticks. Well. Not us. But you can't, you know, thank god there's no team kill on this game. I am pretty sure we would all be fucked. The amount of troll in this game would reach ungodly levels. That's a mod they should put on League. Friendly fire. You know you want to see it. Ha. Find up. Wow, they hurt. They really hurt. Wow, they didn't even hit me with it. Oh shit. Oh, double bomb. Oh, that looked like it hurt. This is not a good idea. Ah, fuck! That was not a good idea to go in two versus, I don't know why we did that. It seemed like a good idea at the time. Okay. What is murdering me? I guess it makes sense. That might work. So I just gotta keep remembering to run as fast as possible. No! Or yes. I don't really care. Oh, really? You're gonna dance and lose this game? You're gonna look like a fool? Are you really gonna dance and lose this game and look like a fool? Whatever your name is, Xerath. Gil5U. Is that what you're gonna do in this game? Alright, I have tank turrets. I mean, yeah, I died, but realistically speaking, we wrecked their faces right there. Oh my god, Corey! I look away for 2 seconds and you're just fucking dead. Everyone's dying! Everyone's squishy, including fucking Darius. I'm solo, I'm running solo, I'm running solo. I actually got a lot of teammates. What? What? Me or the... Oh my god. Two of them just got mutilated. I don't even want to jump over there because I just know bad things are going to happen. You guys think I'm afraid of you, but you're all just pussies. Yeah, they finally got their hands on you. I just run around in circles when I'm bored. These guys are boring. Can barely even break through my shield. They might take this turret though. Really gotta watch it. Yeah, I saw that coming. I know, dude. It's alright, they keep trying to eat my dick. Not realizing. Come on, I'm right here. That's alright, you get to stay there and die, Kale. Alright, now I gotta get some magic into this after. Darius dies, but he got Krogma. I would've laughed my ass off if Darius tricked him, though. Krogma's too damn fast, though. People keep posting things. BAM! Hit me, whore, and barely take... Jeez, it did 200 damage, but that's nothing. I don't suggest this fight. It's 3v4, but only kinda. I'm just like, I'll stand in your goddamn hole. Make fun of you. Jesus, though. You can't make fun of Kogma. That son of a bitch. Well, Kale's shit in shred. Kale has that shred, though. I know. And they're all multi-moves. Oh, there's that one. Wow. Can't believe this is working out. Worth! Fuck you all! Me and Corey kill everyone, that's what we do. I know, it's okay. I don't really play Monolith. Carlos, will you play Carlos? I don't really play Carlos. It's terrifying, people. It works for no reason. Go watch the damn video. Then watch my Blitzcrank video. If you are winning, it was highly assault. It was pretty fantastic. They're all good. Don't watch this video though. Mostly me. Run. Oh, you wanna laugh? I told you you're gonna look like fools when you lose this game and it goes up on YouTube. Yeah, that's just somehow weird. What are you doing with that little voice too? Why is Agrarius Darius down? Well, it's either that or Librarius. I was trying to stop that, but it didn't stop. Yeah! You don't get stopped from other stuff, dummy. Man, that was bad. Boosh! I'm just over here wrecking them. Himself. Well, they're getting health back now. I mean, I'm just doing shit. Wants it. Everyone run away. But only an appropriate amount. I'm gonna run in on this bitch. Oh, I was about to run in on that bitch. Damn, they're lane clear. Ah, it was terrible. Well, Fiddlesticks will help carry me. Smooth run. Well, oh my god, they hate you so much. Yes. Yes, take everything. Oh my god, Darius, do work. I forget that Darius damage does so much work because he can just kill much people. But only if he does work. Nice dodge. Ha. Now he's gonna lose both of you because he tried to go after him, that's funny. Magnifique, that was a true Gezreel play. Oh shit. Hey, fuck that bitch. Ha! Oh. This is not the greatest scale though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna continually forget to use my damn active. Yeah, it's probably not a good idea to dive that hard. Just always remember, kids, don't dive too hard. Oh, he's dead. Well, that was non-effectual. I'm just a threat. I don't actually do this. Jesus! Look at your health disappear. On the bright side, I'm healthy. We did kill someone, I think. Indeed. It's alright. I'm coming back to help somehow. So much death. Nice. Ha! Suck it, Xerath. Hey, I'm gonna try for something a little bit crazy. I just wanted to let you know that. I really didn't need to do that, I guess.
Hello. What are you doing?
Oh, Come on, you know that's so funny. It's like, yeah, you're big, right? I'm just healing here. Not even poking me yet. Oh, well that bitch got poked behind me. That, I can help that. Ha! I could not even get away from that. Just run. Kite, kite my friend, kite. Oh shit, you're in so much trouble. I know.
Exactly. You're supposed to learn from your mistakes. Why do some people have more than one child?
The world will never know, Lotus. The world will never know. Yeah, please come at me, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh my god, yes. That was the best Darius grab of the game. Oh. Oh, Kale and fucking Togma are so bone, they can't do shit about this. Even with your percentage health damage. Oh my god, though, that Kale does eat that one. Togma hurts. We should probably die while we're down here. I figured he'd do that. Potentially nothing. Haha! He threw my shield, whore. I mean, she ate through it, but still. Oh my god! I'm okay with that. Just eat at me while things kill you. When we get comps that shouldn't necessarily win, we just make the game extend forever until we can. Cause I mean, their comp honestly is pretty broken. Granted, we have a good comp, but they have so much poke and CC and AoE and shred and mixed damage. Heal and sustain. I like how they went really ham right there. It's up to you! Damage period though. Yeah, I was like, Zara's just basic. I'm going for the back line. I've been going for Kale the whole time. I've been trying to negate her ulti. Yeah, it's... We need to be careful about that group, too. But I've killed Kale. You know what I mean? It's like, yeah, but I fucking took out Kale. Basically. Hold. This game is annoying. Tell me about it, you losers. With that fucking comp should have won forever ago. By all means. Alright. The problem is getting it. I was gonna go after her with my ulti, but then she did that, so... Nice. Oh, hey, it's Kale. Hey, Kale! Fight me. I'm okay with that. I'm just gonna start hitting people with the stuns. Not this son of a bitch. Alright, Kogma needs to die. Jesus. Yeah. For the sake of you guys. Yeah. Come on, come at me, whore. I'm still not running fast enough to avoid this. I'm surprised I didn't jump on Darius. Well, he didn't list fast that long. Wow! Died immediately. There's nothing I can do about that. They have so much burn. So much high damage. We have such a shitty Cassie. Get him, Super Minion, get him! Get him, Super Minion! Luckily they have the fucking enough damage to take him down. But... Well, I've got enough health now. Not that it matters, they eat right the fuck through it. Honestly, we could end it right now and still win. There's no reason to. Like, with two. We're trying. Well, I am. I was fairly certain he was gonna fuck that up somehow. Ow. I really want this turret. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. That was not good timing. Woo! Running away! Running away! I know, get the next one. Oh, Jesus. Well, run! Oh my god, she's alive! Yeah. That was already gonna have ammo. Oh shit, fuck. Get the next one's yours. We have nothing to hide behind. We're gonna have to go in. I'm gonna go hard. You follow up. Mm-hmm. Oh shit! No! Hate me or love me, can't get enough of me! Oh my god! Do it! Run! Run! What? How did we do that, Corey? We have like no time. We should honestly just like seriously run and kill that turret. Fuck minions. Oh, damn it! My aim's not perfect. Kill it! Kill it! Fuck this asshole! Such a bitch game! Oh my god, Corey. Me and you, Sugoi! So's it going? Oh my good god.